כשאנחנו בנינו את חומר המגדל, ראו שזה כלי נפלא בשביל לעשות התיישבות.
אם פעם קיבוצים היו צריכים לייבש ביצות, היום צריך קיבוצים עירוניים שייבשו ביצות חברתיות בתוך השכונות מצוקה שנוצרו.
אני חותם בשתי ידיים.
Zionism is not only about physically developing the country, it's also about making a social change and taking responsibility for the people around you.
Something remarkable is happening in Israel. Groups of young people are moving to neighborhoods and towns with weak socioeconomic conditions and social disadvantages. These young people come from all parts of Israeli society, from socialist youth movements to religious Zionist ones, native-born Israelis and new immigrants. These social pioneers are joined by young, vibrant residents of these neighborhoods who have the opportunity to leave but choose to stay.
Zionism of today is not settling the borders, it's not settling Zionism, it's social Zionism. Being in the periphery, educating children, being a part of communities. This is the main mission of the Israeli society today.
For us, it's obvious that there's also a social periphery, not only geographical periphery.
My friends in Tel Aviv don't understand why I moved to Yerucham, but I think it's because they don't know Yerucham and they don't know what the country had to offer them.
To be honest, I didn't like to live in this neighborhood when I was young, and then this group came, a group of young people who changed the whole structure of the neighborhood. They brought fresh spirit.
קהילה משמעותית מאוד בעיר הזאת. היא נותנת כוח לאנשים, ואנחנו יודעים את זה שיש אנשים שנשארים בגלל הקהילה הזו.
I wasn't very excited about just becoming a software developer in the industry and just work every day for my living. I wanted to do something more exciting.
Some people can look at it as, what do you have to do here and what are you looking? You have to think every day, what are you doing for other people?
Young communities are groups of young adults that choose to build their life in the periphery, the social and the geographical periphery in Israel. They go there, they build their life there, they are there to stay. They don't just come there and go, they stay in the periphery in order to encounter the social gap.
They are all looking to belong to a community, but what they also have in common is that they are assuming social responsibility, giving back to the community in which they live, through social, welfare, and educational initiatives.
The new way of thinking is that you give a scholarship to a student who made a decision to settle in a development town. And while he's studying in a college nearby, every evening he's volunteering in his community.
We telling the Ethiopian families, you can be a lawyer, you can be a teacher, you can do whatever you want.
Members of young communities share a deep commitment to the community in which they live. They benefit from being part of communal life, but more importantly, they give back to the community and exercise the ability to affect change.
Shachaf is the organization that connects and creates the network of the different communities, a network that enables the community to do mutual learning, knowledge exchange, to give the communities the ability to grow and develop.
סבא, אתה חושב שאני ציוני?
כן, 100%, מכל הבחינות. כי למדינה שלנו צריך אנשים כמוך, ולו היו מתרכזים הרבה כמוך, ונותנים ממה שאתה נותן, יהיה לנו טוב.
הם יסדו את המדינה. אנחנו פה בשביל לקחת אותה על הכתפיים.
We are still building this country. The young communities is the next step.
Supporting young communities in Israel is the key to ensuring and sustaining a new Israeli society for the coming generations.
This is our own society, and if we don't come and change it, who will?
Support young communities and become part of their pioneering efforts.